You know what'd be great? Running!
Nope.
Please, Cat, just for a bit.
Nope.
You see, this is why people get dogs!
Dogs are cool.
Hey!
Oops. Okay. Alright, let's go back up here, because... I need to go and possess this. I'm gonna pretend like I didn't do that. In fact, I'm gonna go see what this is over here.
Top 10! Easy. Man, I'm the best at naming ice cream.
Oh, that's interesting to you. Anyway. I don't think I actually wanted to be in him. So, grab a few more of those. Oh, this is not very productive at the moment. Let's see what that was up there. What are you, thing? Oh. There was that ghosty hand I saw. Oh, there. Oh, there. Alright, so I'm gonna have to take it along the path and down. I don't know what that was. I'm just gonna go and make it follow me over there for some reason. I hope it doesn't go back. Then I can just... Oh, it does go back. Hi! Come with me! How many times was that? I don't even know what it was. I did something though. Let's go see who all the guys up here are. Shortcut. Take shortcut.
Ooh. Oh man, I lose Meatball, my wife is gonna kill me. You lost your dog, Ronald? What are you doing, inner voice? I need you to give me confidence. To make me feel worse.
Right, right. Go you?
Marginal effort at best, inner voice of confidence.
I'll do. Sorry.
Damn bird, you poop in my pot, you start a war. And I'll be the one who ends it. Don't test me, bird. War is hell, and I'm about to bring one right to you. You think this gun is just for show, boy? Fires meatballs at 3,500 rounds per minute. And that's more than enough to turn you into lasagna. I attack food with the same intensity as the field, which is to say, with all my might, soldier! This pasta will be as delicious as the Roman victory over Carthage in the Battle of Zama.
I'm not familiar with that war.
What is your major malfunction, subconscious? Scipio defeated the war elephants by...
I'm sorry I brought it up.
I don't know you're sorry. Please. Be quiet. I'd like to spend several minutes recreating the battle in my head. While also considering spices for this pasta dish.
Be crazy. There's loads of people over here.
What? Huh?
Yeah, I concur. What?
Hey,
Tina. It's me again.
Oh my gosh, the place is dead! Hey boys, did you know it's Meatball's birthday today? He's a dog! And I named him Meatball because he loves meatballs. And I wanted to name him Digestion because he really loved Digestion. But everyone said Meatball was a better name.
Thanks, Tina. I just gotta move you around real quick.
Oh, that's Meatball. She bites things. She's gonna bite the blue. Arr. No? That would totally not have killed her at all, honest. What's up here? Tennis. Oh, it's Mickey's arm. Gross. Okay, I want to go back up and actually do some stuff now and stop messing around so much. Where is it? Oh, it's that bit, isn't it? Right, yeah. I'm all confused. No. Right. No. Okay.
Why did I take up the family complex searching with power?
It hurts! Oh, it hurts! My freaking arm got hit by a bowling ball! I gotta get to the hospital! Doc, you gotta help me! I felt so good at tennis that I was unafraid when a bowling ball came out of my tennis ball shooter machine, and now my arm is total garbage!
Good God, man! Your diagnosis is accurate! Your arm is garbage now! We need to find an arm donor or you'll never play tennis
again! Well, I just
again.
Found an arm, so that's handy.
Yesterday that would have been a relief, but I've recently gotten slightly more into tennis.
Is there anyone in your family who doesn't need all their arms? We only need the one. Why aren't any arm donors walking in the front door? If it were leg donors, I could understand, but come on, people! It's just an arm. You've probably got at least two of them.
So, can I not take him away? Sorry. Okay. Ah! Right. Of course. I want to go to the bird. Let me. Oh, there it is. The vulture. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna require you. Where was that arm? That way.
Yes, let us fly around here for a bit. Maybe there's some flesh to eat.
Same intensity, I think.
No. No.
There we are.
I'm trying to talk to a bird. Penny, it has been a very unusual morning for you.
Is there anything better than pulling flesh from bone? For a vulture?
Well,
we are not complaining.
Now I've got to get in that stupid chute, though.
Yes! An arm! A long-dead, semi-decayed, and extremely smelly arm, but You're not choosy, are you, friend?
I'm too depressed about tennis and my catastrophic accident to make major life choices right now.
That's the spirit. Besides, with the muscles on this arm, you may end up thanking me.
Yes! Who wants to play doubles? I'll take anyone on! I suddenly feel slightly less sucky at tennis!
Do I actually have to, like, hit it?
Sports? No wonder jocks love them so much. Jeez, this is great!
I don't know where I'm supposed to be standing in order to do this. Oops. But I need to smash that window somehow.
It once was.
Oh, there you go. This had to be closer.
My practice makes me so bored. Makes me say, oh my lord. And now I hear you
I got Persia all the way there.
Hey, buddy. We agreed.
I'd say rest in pieces, but I actually need you alive. Don't die, junkyard.
How am I supposed to, like... Do I want to go that way? I don't know if I'm supposed to use the doctor for this. Oops. At least she's strapped into her bed, right?
Controlled A stimulated locomotive ambulation. Ooh, there's a paper in this for sure.
Ooh. She's freaking out. Type it. Can I possess her? I probably can't, can I? Stuart is in prison.
Arresting you and putting you in jail for...
This is where you belong, you murderer.
What are you, my conscience? You're a little late, kiddo.
I can see that.
I don't understand.